A simple method to make egg sandwich. The ingredients: 4 pieces of bread, 2 boiled eggs, 3 tablespoons of mayonnaise, 1 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 2 pieces of lettuce, and 2 tablespoons of butter. First, mash the boiled eggs. Then put in mayonnaise, black pepper powder, and mix them evenly. Spread butter on the bread, followed by the mashed eggs. Complete the sandwich with fresh lettuce. Lastly, slice off the bread's edges. Egg sandwiches are delicious to eat as healthy breakfasts.